Introducing the latest key to CyberLock's suite of smart keys,
CyberKey-BLUE2. It's our second Bluetooth key, which includes increased capabilities such as downloading 250 locks, storing up to 12,000 events. It's the first and only dual-mode Bluetooth-capable smart key, and uses Cyber Audit Link app in combination with either iOS or Android mobile devices. Bluetooth can use USB, network, and mobile devices to interface with software. What stands out with Bluetooth is that you can gain permissions via mobile device while in cell coverage and activate access out of cell service with the touch of a specific CyberLock, and for increased security, conclude authentication with the Cyber Audit Link app to activate the key. Here's how it would look. A site secured with CyberLock needs work. The closest service tech doesn't currently have access to the CyberLock, but needs someone to fix the problems. ATM is down, water stations is down, power substations are out, medications are in the hospital basement, all out of cell service, but service is required. Here's how it would work. The system manager grants a service tech with access to the needed site. The manager calls and tells the tech to configure their Bluetooth key via their mobile device. The tech goes on site, again out of cell coverage, touches the Bluetooth key and the lock on site, confirming the tech is there. For added security, the tech authenticates the key and finally is granted access and the work is done. When he's done, he can deactivate the key as well. Bluetooth provides customers conventional access control features in unconventional applications. For more information, check us out at CyberLock.com.